Country Song Man was actually one of the first, if not the first song, literally, that we started working on for this album.
We never thought it would be a Cedar song, but we kind of started messing around with it.
And we were in San Francisco, and we were in this dingy fucking dressing room downstairs. Because I remember the club specifically because there were crackheads out in the street. And there's actually a video on YouTube where there's some bum homeless person in the street, but he was kind of a bum. Because this guy was mouthing off at me, and eventually I'm kind of playing along, and eventually I was like, just f*** you, buddy. You know what I mean? And so there's this clip of, it looks like I'm about to fight a homeless guy, which is ridiculous. But Troy sat down and he showed me this riff, and I was like, dude, this is f***ing great. We sat drinking, like playing this riff for like half an hour, nonstop, coming up with ideas. And it was just basically the verse riff of the song over and over and over. And I was like, man, we can do something with that.
This groove started happening, and we're like, wow, that's kind of cool. And before you know it, we had a demo of the song. And
I think it's cool, the country, the blues thing with the heavy rock.
It's the kind of song, man, it makes you feel good. It makes you want to slap your thigh or nod your head or, you know, tap your foot.
We never thought it would be the first single because it was so sort of quirky.
But it literally was the first song, and I think it was sort of the mission statement for this album.
We felt strongly about it because everyone we played it to, as far as friends and family and whatever, they all said, man, that's the single. That's the way to do it. Because you want to stand out on the radio. You want to sound different, and you want to be... Yeah, you want to stand out from everything else. It's just like, you know, sometimes it just feels like band after band after band just sounds the same. And if you can sound different but still have like a rock edge to it, then it's great.
When it kicks in and you hear Sean's voice, I mean, it's Cedar. And you know it's Cedar.
We kind of just, you know, called it Country Song because it was that it sort of sounds like a sort of like a swampy backwoods kind of verse riff, which it really is. And the name stuck. So it's, I know it's misleading, but that's kind of, you know. We like to stick with things that we know work.